Senator Rodrigo Duterte.
Oh yeah.
ito ba almost you know, hindi ko alam kung paano mabasahin, pero sigurado na ba if ever yung chances na doon kahit na medyo masikip sana yung laban?
Strong chance kasi 12 votes yun eh.
Yeah.
And popular, di ba?
Yes.
So may strong chance naman siguro siya na mananalo. But will he become Senate President? I doubt. Because whoever wins as President has a major say on that.
Kung sino.
Diba?
Yeah, yeah.
If I'm right that Tito Soto will win the VP position hands down, VP Soto knows the Senate better than ano, then Duterte, so sa tingin ko ano, he will also have a say, and or at least his people will have a say kung sino yung magiging Senate President, di ba? This one I have to comment, di ba? The president hates legislation, di ba? Hates being in Congress.
That's what we heard.
So, di ko talaga siya maintindihan. Baka tama yung sinasabi ni Parlade na ginagamit lang siya ng mga tao around him, di ba? Na is just being used as an instrument to stay in power longer, di ba? Ibang walang ability to actually say, tama na, retire na ako, move on na ako, di ba? At the same time, I understand why the president wants to be relevant, wants to have power, would have preferred his daughter to run for president, would have wanted to be vice president himself if only the daughter did not do this. Kasi nandyan yung ICC. Yan ang theory ko. Na the one that occupies the president mind is the case against him in the International Criminal Court. Kasi nakita natin over the weekend na meron na palang witness na nabigyan. Very important development yon. Wala masyado nakapansin. But nabigyan ng ano, ng immunity for prosecution. Because he's also a killer. And a killer who killed, di ba? In the name of the president, who testifies that the president directly was the one who told them to kill. Ang bigat yan na ebidensya. That's the heaviest evidence you can have against a person, an eyewitness who was actually part of the crime, who then says that this is what I saw. There's no reason why Las Cañas would be lying, di ba? So I think that is, and there might be others pa dun sa all DDS squad dun sa Davao that's doing this. So I think that's the reason why the president wants to be relevant. Ayaw niya maging irrelevant, maging lame duck, especially after he leaves power. Kasi, you know, kung wala na siyang power, he doesn't even trust Marcos. I think Marcos has made commitments or publicly said na, di ba, hindi niya papuntahin si Duterte dun sa The Hague, pero he doesn't trust Marcos to do that. Okay. And that's why nandun si Bongo, to be honest.